Hey guys, it's Mackenzie of the Emma Porch, and I'm Eli's sister, if you did not know that. And today I'm going to be making some dollar store slime, and my camera went off, and so my glue is already in my bowl, but I'll show you what glue it is anyway. So yeah, well, I already have glue in the bowl. This is the glue. I don't really think it matters though. And then you're going to need some shaving cream, and this is optional color. I got some eyeshadow, and because I'm thinking it might work like pigment. And I have these small containers. Please comment down below what you think I should use these for. I might not use them in this video, but I mean, I bought them because they're cute. And then I have saline solution, and that's my activator, and this is what I'm gonna put it in. So yeah. Now I'm going to kind of just stir up my glue, I guess, and then put my shaving cream in. You probably want to shake up your shaving cream because I shook up mine, but I don't think I shook it up enough. Oh my gosh. There we go. Oh, okay. Sorry about the noise. I think that's enough. I'm just gonna, I think I added too much, but that's okay. Fluffy slime. Dollar store fluffy slime. So yeah, I'm really excited. This smells really bad. So maybe I can add some scent to it, I don't know. So yeah. Now I'm going to add my pigment. I'm hoping we're actually, should I save that for the end? No, I'm gonna do it now. There we go. What is that? It's a little brush. And it is gold. That's actually really pretty. Let's see if here, can you see that? That's pretty. It's very pretty actually. So yeah, I'm gonna keep putting, I'm just gonna put a little more in. A little more can't hurt. And I put this all today, so, besides the saline solution or contact solution. So, I'm just gonna stir that in. I think I might need to add more. Cause it's not showing up at all. Who knows, maybe it'll show up later a little better. Lot to this. Sorry if you can't see it. I think that's enough. Pretty sure it is. But maybe you would just have to add it to a different kind of slime. If it doesn't show up, it doesn't show up. I mean, I tried, but maybe it'll show up when I add the activator. So now I'm gonna add my activator. Sorry about the noise, some people don't like that noise, but I'm just gonna add it from the bottle. I mean, I don't wanna take too much time with putting it to that. Cause I mean, what if someone wants a quick video? But, so I think this is actually coming out pretty good. I don't think I'm gonna touch it just yet. It definitely looks fluffy, let's see. Oh, actually, I'm gonna pull up my sleeves because I do not want the slime stuck in my sleeves today. Comment if you have ever liked this video, or comment if you have ever got slime stuck on your shirt or your hair or like any kind of clothing, because I definitely have. I have a shirt that I call my slime shirt because of all the slime on it. So actually looking pretty, but I don't see any gold. Maybe I have to add it when it's all mixed in. Who knows? I'll try a little more, but Can you see that? Comment if you see any at all, because I don't. Definitely do not. I'm gonna add a little more contact solution because it's a little sticky, but besides that, I think it's pretty good. So yeah, this is how my slime turned out, and yeah, I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye!